say that you're very honored by being standing here today. This has been a very, very important competition for us. Also, it's been, we want to thank the jury and the organizer of the competition. We've been following it, and it's been a good and fair jury process, what we very much like to see as architects.
So we wanted to create a very friendly and welcoming, warm room. We have picked up a lot of things from Latvia. We have been inspired of. So we have been inspired by the nature, by the fern leaves. We have been inspired by that you will recognize a lot of round shapes in the building and the infrastructure, constructions, the bridges, and so forth. And that has to do with the Art Nouveau architecture here in the town. Of course, the big market center, the central halls, the scale of those, the grandness of those halls has also been an inspiration. And then, as you notice here, wood is a common used material here in Latvia. So the use of wood is very significant for the central room. And then, of course, a station is an icon building, and like if you look at the European capitals, you will see these really great rooms you arrive in. They are sort of very impressive. They are sort of saying hello to you, and this is what we have wanted to create.